Hello, wonderful, amazing video game type people, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. It looks much like when we first started the game, except this time we're a lot further along because it is year two! Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all now. Listen up. Well, a new year has arrived. Keep your eyes peeled for any new kinds of seeds being stocked in your local general store. Hopefully you upgraded your tools during the winter and you're ready for a productive year. I am. How we doing? A little bit of bad luck? That's okay. We really didn't use our luck that much yesterday. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. I hope that's not the case for a long time. I want a storm. Kent's birthday. Well, isn't that exciting? Who the heck is Kent? I don't know no stinking Kent. Whoop. Who's this? Bitch, it's Kent. Oh, there we go. Hello there. My name's Kent. I just got back last night from overseas. My wife told me that a new farmer had moved in while I was gone. Well, I just wanted to introduce myself. I'll see you around. Hi, Kent. Look, he's a soldier. Look, he's like a sergeant or something. I don't know what that is. He's a soldier. And look, the grass starts super grassy. Woo! Alright, well, this just won't do. Hey, now. What's going on? Are you not... Why? Sorry? My scythe refuses to chop. My scythe is broken. No. Okay, look, you misunderstand. We can't have a broken scythe when this kind of crap is happening. Okay, now pick up the freaking scythe. Pick it up. Why aren't you scything? Good God. Scythe, you broken scythe thing. Okay, maybe if I leave the map. I don't know. I'm in panic mode right now. How can I do anything if I can't scythe? Hey, we've got our scythe back. Hey, okay, we just have to leave. Wow, that was a waste. Okay, well, we're going to be busy for the first couple days here. Chop it all down. Holy cow. Okay. Good thing none of our... Oh my god, good thing the iridium sprinkler wasn't destroyed in that. Wow. I wonder if I had left these gates closed if the grass would have stayed out. That is sheer terrifying. Did we lose a sprinkler? We did actually lose a sprinkler. Look at that. Wow, and we totally could have lost an iridium sprinkler. That would have killed me. That would have killed me. Oh no, we didn't lose a sprinkler. Okay, well still, this is terrifying. Hey, puppy. Alright. Let's not get too ridiculous here. Thank you. Get out of my way. I will not have it. Have it, this, whatever. Go away. There we go. You as well. You as well. Now I'm going to actually plant a bunch of grass down here. For now, though, I think what we can do... You know what? We actually do have to build some new fence. So why don't we... kind of scythe our way through here. Yeah. I want to get rid of this stuff. Anything that could, you know, potentially kind of outgrow itself. There we go. Alright. Yeah. Because what we really need to do is deal with the fact that I'd like to get a lot more grass growing just outside here. You know, but like a nice big grassy field. And, I'm not sure that I know how best to go about that. Perfect. Okay, we can chop that up too. Oh, that was our gate. Okay. So let's go ahead and make some hardwood fence. I'd like to try that out. Grab me hardwood. Where is it? Hey, 115. Okay. And I think we can make a lot of hardwood fence, yeah. 40 hardwood fence should be plenty. How do we plan on doing this? Well, I assume for starters that we can... What was that? Man, the game is kind of bugging out a little bit more lately. Where's my gate? Where's my gates? You know, that's a fair point. Does that not connect? No, I think it does connect, so we should be fine for that. Not really sure how best to hardwood fence this area off, but, you know, certainly something like this, I think, might work. Sure. That works for me. Let's plop a gate down here somewhere. Oh! Okay. I like this. This looks very fenced off to me. I think that's a gate. Yep. That is definitely a gate. We got three more. Well, if we got three more, we can go, you know, like a 1, 2. That looks pretty. Okay. I am A-okay with that. And obviously what I would like to do is make that into a hardwood fence. And there you go. All right. That looks pretty cool. I think we can work with what we've got here. We want to get some planters. But of course you have to take care of the animals as well. Let's leave them inside maybe for a couple days. Heyo. Leah. Or Laura. Lara. 1, 2, 3. I wonder if we're going to get a void chicken. Eat the egg. No, please. What? Inventory full? Ugh. This is ridiculous. How can this be happening to me? This kind of time today. Alright. Let's actually put down some of these scarecrow type things. I like that one there. The rare crows. I anticipate that we should probably have all of them out. I think we can definitely put one down here. Yeah, something like that should work. Something up here, maybe. Right there. Seems nice. And I think one down here. So that's one, too. I think right there should actually work. Yep. Alright. Nope, that is perfect. Can we move these up, maybe? Alright, maybe I can go like that. Okay. And put you right, something like that. Well, no, I don't think so. That, and then 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, no, there's really no other way to do it. Okay. Okay, that should be fine then. One there. One there. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Let's go get some seeds, man. Can I actually sell anything before we do that? Large egg. Let's sell that large egg. Right, we got a bunch of things chopping the grass. Let's throw that stuff back. Okay, right, we've got an oil maker, stone brazier. We do have some more stuff, okay. Wow, we gotta run or else we're not gonna get seeds today. Get the seeds. Oh! This is a very exciting day. Hurry, hurry. Good God. Good God, man. Buy your damn seeds. Oh, I missed the spring. Whoa, there's a bunny. I'd like to put an earth crystal above the mantle. Please deliver it sometime today. Kent. Fascinating. Sometime today? 2 days. Okay. Good. Kent likes earth crystals. Don't you dare move. Don't you dare move. Okay. Oh, that's terrifying. Garlic seeds. That's new. Okay, we've got grass starters. So let's go ahead and put some money into this. Let's do something like that. We'll get 11 grass starters. I think that should help for a little bit. What else do we have? All right. We were going to buy the summer ones. Apricot spurs fruit in the spring. So we got the cherry and the apricot, but I want the orange and the peach. What about apple? Is that a fall? Fall? Okay. So orange and the peach, that's 10 grand right there. That's brutal. That is brutal. Nonetheless, I think we can get away with it. Okay. Good God, what have we done? Plant these in the spring, takes 10 days to mature, but keeps producing after that. Yields multiple beans per harvest, and grows on a trellis. Cauliflower, a lot of these are going to be amazing. I'm pretty stoked on the garlic. Parsnip as well. Okay, so let's go heavy on the parsnip. I imagine we could get away with, with a lot of parsnip, frankly. For, let's go heavy on the parsnip, because then we're gonna make a lot of money right off the bat. And I think the parsnip is important to do that. Now the beans as well, I'd like to, I think we could make that entire section beans, which could be really nice. That entire section with the regular sprinklers. An entire section of it anyway, so that would be 8, 24. We'd probably do 24 beans. You know? Let's go for 24 beans. Is that 3 times 8? Should be. Okay. Tulips, I think we need. Oh, kale was really good. Are there any other ones that will just kind of produce themselves? Potato, multiple. Cauliflower, multiple. I think it's just the beans. Okay, so that's plenty awesome. I would like garlic then. Let's go 30 garlic, 40 parsnip. I think we could do, for the flowers, let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4 jazz seeds, okay. And kale seeds, we want kale, so let's do that. 25 on the kale. Honestly, we want some of these too. Cauliflower, 20 cauliflower. Oh, so many seeds. And I think that leaves us with just potatoes. I really do like potatoes. Okay, this feels good. Do we have all of them? We've got the parsnips, the beans, the cauliflower, a little bit of that, yeah, potato, tulip, kale, jazz, garlic. Okay. No, I think that works. I think that works. Okay. Welcome to Piers. Need some supplies. What about the fertilizers? Hey, speed grow, anything like that? Quality fertilizer. Whoa. Wait, what? Basic fertilizer is 100. Quality fertilizer is 20. Huh. No, that was an error. I think quality fertilizer is supposed to be 200, so I better not abuse that. I'm not going to abuse that. Deluxe speed growth is supposed to be 800? That's a little bit crazy. Increased growth rate by at least 25%. Well, that's fair. That's pretty crazy, so I could see it being 800. What's the scoop on that, by the way? Because I think we can make all of those. Deluxe speed, oak resin and coral. Wow. I see. Could we sell those? Oak resin, coral, and then sell it? Huh. I suppose what I'm most interested in is not the basic fertilizer, but the this one here, the quality. What's up, girl? The trees look nice today, don't they? Spending time in nature is very rewarding. It sure is. I wonder if Abigail's up here. Abigail! Yo, girl, you up here? Nah, she gone. She gone. No Abigail. Where would Abigail be on a Monday at 4:30? Hey, Caroline. I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. She's not even in her room right now. You're crazy. Okay, well, we've got a lot of... Hey! Ah, shoot. Oh, Aiden. Hi. Want to hang out for a while? Here, let me read your palm. Oh, cute. I have an amethyst for you. I seriously love this. You're freaking the best. I know. Hey, what's up, man? What's up, everybody? I's too busy right now for all your crap. Nah, you know that's true. Alright, now the main thing I want to find out is in the pantry quality crops, it is parsnips. Perfect. Okay, well, we're going to get at least 5 quality parsnips. I can tell you that. Are we gonna finish with this before the freaking end of the day? Probably not. This is gonna take all day. But we can sell those, so that's nice. Gold hoe. Hey, mixed seeds. So many mixed seeds. Leek. We'll go to the quarry tomorrow or something. Right now, this is a priority. Okay. Alright. What can I do with a gold hoe? Hey. Not too shabby. Wow. Oh. Fancy that. Well, I suppose if we're doing it like that, I don't know. I think we can do it like this. This is quite lovely, though. Oh. There we go. We're not gonna have enough fertilizer for this, are we? We totally aren't. Still, this is very cool. Ah! The bean trellis. No, I did not want that. I want that. Boy, time is going by, but it's nice how quickly we can hoe this stuff. Oh, shoot. We actually wouldn't be able to get all the beans. You see? Because we wouldn't be able to get to this one. Oh, no. That's fine, I suppose. Something like that should work. I assume that's 24. What is that? 5 times 5? It would be 25, so that's 24. Perfect. We've got our iridium. Oops. These ones are actually just silly, aren't they? We probably shouldn't even waste our time with these. You know? We could go for some proper stuff. Let's go ahead and plant the 2 trees. Orange sapling. Right. I think it says only if the 8 surrounding tiles are empty. And I feel like they would be empty here. Like that. So go ahead and plant the orange tree. And over here we're going to go ahead and plant the mystery. That'll look pretty, I hope. Right, we haven't even planted yet. That's insane. Okay, well, we actually need to get planting. I need to get planting so badly. Okay, what can we do? What can we do? First off, take out the basic fertilizer, please. Take out all of the sap. Do we have a lot of sap? We probably don't. Where's the sap? Oh, we have 505 sap. I think we're good for fertilizer, folks. Okay, was there anything else? There was something else. I know there was something else. Fish. I guess we've got some fish on us. Let me just take out the... Okay, right, and the grass starter. We'd better plant the grass starter, too. Oh, boy. Woo boy. Where's my grass starters at? There we go. I imagine in a couple days this is gonna get ridiculous. Alright. Whew, this is stressful. We're not gonna be able to water all this crap, are we? We're probably not. Okay. Well, it'll get watered anyways. What would be the best way to plant the bean starters? Let's think about that. The best way to plant the bean starters. Probably here, honestly. Probably here. Ah, I hate this. Okay. Let's just turn this into a proper... Yeah. We're just going to do this right. We're gonna get rid of you. Hurry! Okay, we're going to reach in here and we're going to grab our gold bar, iron bar, gold bar, iron bar. You know, just grab them. Gold bars and iron bars. And the refined quartzes. We're going to just go ahead and make 3 more. Okay. Now then, with these three, I anticipate, okay, I see the problems, okay, we can put one here, that could work, and we could put one here, and that could work, yeah, that'll work, that's two, but we still need one more for beans, presumably right here. No, right there. That's gonna have to be it. Okay. Boy, oh boy. I should have just hoed first and asked questions later. Oh, it is too dark now to do any farming. We didn't even get to plant a single frickin' thing. I guess we'll plant on day two. Oh my god, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, this is killing me right now. We'll plant tomorrow, because we're not getting any planting done today. And that's just cold, hard fact. Well, so much for all of that excitement. You know what? We can sell the leek and we can sell the daffodils. Good God, what have we done? What have we done? Ugh. I feel terrible. I don't even know what to drop off in there. I want to keep the sap, basic fertilizer. Okay. Let's just hit the old hay. We're just gonna give up. I'm gonna hit the hay. Go to sleep. Who was that? Large egg. Did y'all hear something weird? I heard something weird. Cock-a-doodle-doo! Hey, at least the sprinklers will have worked and watered the damn things. So now we don't have to water anything, except for maybe a couple tiles that, for some reason, were missed. Oh, they disappeared because we didn't plant anything in them. Well, isn't that something? Okay. That'll work for the beans. Oh. Get you in there. Okay. There's a letter. I don't have time for no stinking letters. Who do you think I am? Okay, let's read the letter. Dear Aiden, I'm now selling higher quality fertilizers as well as new crop selections. See you soon, Pierre. Thanks, Pierre. Thanks, you asshole. All right. Whew. Can we craft some quality fertilizer? You bet we can. All of the fishes. Perfect. 13 quality fertilizer. I don't really know. I suppose the things that won't go back, so we should probably use our quality fertilizer on the beans, I'm thinking. Basic fertilizer will do otherwise. Yeah. We really should get rid of some of this crap. Is there a place we could put them? Maybe this chest here? Yeah, let's put some of this crap away. I guess the oil maker, the tapper. Ugh. Okay. I think right there looks nice for a brazier. Hey! Cool. I will take that happily. And we do need to place that keg. And of course that crow as well. Was it somewhere here? It was probably somewhere there. I suppose we could place it here. Hey yo. Oh, grab me some amaranth. Cool. Okay. Let's go bean starters. Let's start doing this. Bean starters, watering can. Okay, we're just gonna do that. 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 Okay. And then, of course, the garlic and, of course, the parsnips. Alright. Yeah, that's gonna be a little bit annoying. Just a little bit, though. Alright, see? We'll have to always come all the way around. Less than ideal, but it should work. Yeah, okay. Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Oh, shoot. Yeah, there we go. Did I end up watering that? All of those? I guess I did. Okay. Okay. Okay, all of the beans are in. Let's get the iridium sprinkler zone ready. Okay, that's nice. We'll water them. What thing would we like to plant here? Garlic? I guess we could try garlic. 4 days, yeah. Okay. We have the garlic. Now, here then, we could try our, parsnips. Our many, many parsnips. Let's craft some more. Wow, I didn't realize how much basic fertilizer we would require. Essentially, you know. Almost all of it. Yay! We're not going to be able to keep the fertilizer production up. And I feel like we're neglecting our animals a little bit now. That's okay. Okay. That looks good. Let's go all out with the parsnips then. Because we can. The thing is, these are pretty fast growing. Right? So we should be able to just go berserk on the production of these things. We could very quickly end up making, you know, a very great deal of parsnips. I'm very excited by the amount of farming we're doing here. Yeah, garlic, parsnips. Yeah, let's finish off the parsnips. Okay, that looks great. Let's go for potatoes, kale. Both kale and potatoes look good. Let's go for it. Cauliflowers. Takes 12 days to produce a large cauliflower. That's quite a while, so I would like to do that, actually. Let's go for cauliflowers next. Oh, we're gonna have to replace some of that. The fence, I mean. There we go. Man. Yeah, I guess we still have fertilizer. Awesome. Okay, all of the fertilizer there. We did fertilize that ground, did we not? Oh yeah, we just used the good quality stuff. Okay. Okay. I panicked for a second there. The cauliflower. Man, that stuff on the fast grow would have been really nice. 9 days to produce a large cauliflower. Huh. You know, the fast grow might actually be worth it for the cauliflower seeds. What does it cost to make the fast grow? Not retaining soil, speed grow. Pine tar and clam. Okay, so speed grow is actually pretty hard to make. Unless we were making a lot of pine tar and clams. Okay, well. Just water that too. I don't know why. Whatever. Okay. Right. Cauliflower. I just grow a bunch of beautiful, delicious cauliflower here. Beautiful. Delicious. There we go. Alright. That leaves us with the kale or the potatoes. I am definitely down with potatoes. Let's go a little bit for some kale as well. Let's go for variety on this last batch. Kale, potatoes, tulips. Tulips, jazz seeds, garlic seeds. Let's get the rest of the garlic out. There's the rest of the garlic. I suppose the rest of the kale. Okay. There it is. There it is, folks. Looking pretty good. Let's chop this down. Let's chop that up. Thanks. Do I have enough stone? We'll get enough in a sec. Hey-yo. There we go. Okay, no, this looks really great. This looks really, really great. Oh, boy. Alright, let's go deal with the animals. Because we still need to be making that money. Oh boy, do we ever. Also, these bastards are, I didn't feed them! Shoot. Mistakes were made, folks. Mistakes were made. Here, I've got food for you. Get out of my way or you don't get fed. There we go. Yeah, so this is gonna be a lot of, there we go. Jim is looking a little thin. Alright, now I think you'll all be fine. Honestly. I want to give that a couple days to grow. Oh, I don't like that, though. Oh. Okay, get out of my way. Come on, there's hardwood. That shouldn't be happening. Let's milk. Oh, Leo, no milk. Stop trying to milk Leo. Okay. Oh, I should have gotten two. Okay. That's plenty wonderful. Goat milk. 1, 2, 3, 4, I suppose. There's 5. That works. Duck mayonnaise, not duck mayonnaise. Alright, a large milk over here. Right, we actually want to put that near where we're growing flowers. Or maybe what I mean to say is we want to grow some flowers here. So I suppose we could do that, but then what about the sprinkler systems? Could we make one more sprinkler system for flowers? I suppose we could. There's no harm in it. Ah, but the trouble is the scarecrow. Well, we could bring a scarecrow out. Let's do that. Yes, let's do that. Which scarecrow do we need the least? How about the one that's with us right now? That'll work. Okay. It actually should work. Definitely. Right, what am I trying to do? I'm trying to figure out what to do. Ah, no, no. Collections. Whatever that is. Tulip, I think? Right. Well. I suppose what we're looking to do then is to grab an iron bar. Grab a gold bar. Grab a refined quartz. That'll help us make one more. And then we can plant some flower seeds. Speed grow. No, we don't need speed grow. This should actually work. We can just put that down, you know. Yeah, we can totally. We'll put that down somewhere, you know, somewhere crazy. Somewhere outside the cave. Don't go in this cave. It's a scary cave, you know. There we go. Okay, so we got our scary cave. And maybe right about, oh gosh, I don't know. Yeah, right here or something. Boom! Alright, then we come here. We craft that sprinkler. I'll plop the sprinkler right down there. Alright, then of course the question is, which one do we want? Do we want jazz seeds or tulips? I don't really know. Well, I mean, we'll just try it. Whatever, right? Basic fertilizer. Go tulips. Yeah. S- Stop beating your tail, you dog. Goodness. You make so much noise. I don't love you right now. There we go. Alright, hopefully those bees will start getting to work. I'd like that. Okay, I like the hardwood fence. That'll probably last a while. Woo! Duck mayonnaise already. Alright. Okay. Let's drop off that. Sure, you know what? Sell all of these things. There we go. Duckinaise! No, this looks beautiful. This is very, very exciting. I like what we've got going. We'll be making big money. We don't have to work with any of this. I think everything will be getting sprinkled on its own. So that is quite something. Fishing. Maybe we could try to get our fishing skill up. Our farming is already 10 out of 10, so nothing to worry about there. I should probably ask Abigail to date me. What else can we do? What else can we do with this lovely spring? Right, there was totally an earth crystal for Kent that we're just not going to bring him. This should be fine. Take me to the quarry! Anything? Whoa, boy. Feels like the quarry was a one-time deal. I guess the explosion didn't help things. Okay. Let's go to the mines. Not sure what for, but, you know, we could go down for a little bit. We really, really could. Ah, cave carrot stew. Do we have cave carrots? I thought we had. What do you got for me? Anything? Not really. Okay, cool. Now we could go down and fight a little. We've definitely got the energy for it, so we might as well. Where do we want to go? Let's try floor 100. Woo, can we catch one? Let's try to catch one. With treasure. Because we're ballsy like that. And of course right now you're thinking, catch one what? And I'm thinking, lava, eel, gangster, that's 1,000 a pop. They're not easy to catch them. But they are fun to catch. Oh, we might not, though. And certainly not with this kind of bobber. Am I just wasting the bobber? I might be. Oh, come on. Last one. Get me the old fire eel. Okay. Fifth time's the charm. Come on. Come on, now. Let's make it happen. Oh my gosh, you're killing me. We're totally wasting our treasure hunter bobber. Not to mention the bait, our time. Oh my god. Is there only one of them in here? There should be more than just one. Okay, I'm out. I'm out. Let's just go down the stairs and kill some shit. Woo! Okay. This started off really hardcore. That should work. Oh. Boy, oh boy. Alrighty. Alright, we want to be careful. Okay. Right, I was going to start the gold business. We probably should try to do that. I think there's a lot of money in gold bars. I think they're 300 each. Whoa. Magician dude, I'm coming for you. Yeah, void essence. Hey, that's new. Do we know what that is? Is that a fire crystal? It's probably just a fire crystal. Unless it's a topaz. Whoa. But we did get a ruby, that'll be nice for Haley. She deserves a ruby. Alright, let's get out of here. As much as I would like to not leave, we need to leave. Go, go, go. Leave the mine. No, I'm quite content with this. Take me down back to the bus stop. Take me down to the paradise city where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Take, oh, won't you please take me home. Alright, what are we doing? Oh, we got an emerald too. Wicked. Okay, that one can go to Clint. Ruby. Okay, let's start by selling crap. What don't we need? Basically any of this crap. The refined quartz we can keep. Yeah, let's sell off all this crap. Slime, topaz. Yeah, we can sell it topaz. Still prized for its beauty. She might like it. Nightwing. Okay. The void essences. Absolutely, we could sell those. Or we could gift them to the wiz. To the wizard. We'll keep one. Alright. Let's throw those in there. Okay. Gold, slime, stone, fiber. We got lots of fiber, so that's nice. Plenty of sap, too. I think there's money to be made here. There we go. Boy, oh boy. Do we ever have to get to bed? Okay, so you can sell those and those. And that. That should be plenty nice. We'll keep these for gifts, okay? We definitely didn't plant any jazz seeds, which kind of sucks. Is it bedtime? It's probably bedtime. Oh, we've got two of these. Crystal fruit wine. Whoa, baby, that's going to be big money. If we're going to do that, let's grab some cranberries. Can we make snow yam? Nah. Cranberries. Come on, buddy. Make me some cranberry wine. Get here. Sell the two crystal fruit wines. That should be an insane amount of money. I do think it's bedtime. Hey, bud. And have a good night, y'all. Alright, we made some money. Wow, the crystal fruit wine is very profitable. I like that a lot. Yep, definitely like that a lot. Duck mayonnaise, mayonnaise, yeah. No, the artisan thing is just the money maker. I can't think of any reason why you would not want the artisan thing. Because the other one is, what, 10% off of growth time? I mean, that's, you know, that's neither here nor there. That does nothing. Not anywhere as useful as the artisan thing. Alright, there we go. I'm going to cut this episode here for now. Thanks so much for watching, folks, and I will see you next time. Well, look at our farm. I just want to come out here to look at this. Look at, oh, we have cherries. We have cherries. Look at our trees. Look at our trees. Whoa. Oh, I got cherries and apricots. Oh, the grass is growing. Oh, this is so beautiful. I didn't have the heart to cut the episode just yet. Look at how beautiful everything is. Oh, isn't this the best? Is this not the best? Look at this. We're going to have to chop off all of this here, but oh boy. How are we doing for hay? Wow, we've gone through quite a bit. So I'm going to let this grow a little bit further. That should be good. Oh, so exciting. So exciting. All right. Oh my gosh, what a beautiful farm. What a beautiful farm. I can't even handle it. Look at this. Look at all of this. Okay, thanks so much for watching, folks, and I will see you next time on Stardew Valley. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.